of love, when my fancy used to rove from the black eyes to the blue, from the tiny to the tall, when as many girls were dear as the days that fill the year. And the newest and the youngest was the fairest of them all. When I lived but in her sight, and lay awake all night ere I met her in the greenwood on a dewy morn in May, and a treasure passing rare was a stolen tress of hair. Oh, merry days of youth! Oh, merry days of youth! 'Twas a sin he could not stay, 'twas a sin he could not stay. Oh, the manly time of love, oh, the face for which I strove, from its cheek had lost a rose, from its eyes one shade of blue. Oh, I see a furrow now on its mild and matron brow. The years that dimmed its beauty have made it dearer too. And my heart, it swells with pride to see her by my side, or to hear her singing tenderly some old and simple lay, when the fire is burning bright on a stormy winter's night. Oh, days of home delight, oh, days of home delight, ye should never pass away, ye should never pass away. But days come creeping near, with his forehead black and sere, and his heavy, heavy ear, and his voice as small and shrill, when my step must totter slow, and my strength must dwindle low, till the baby with its little hands can lead me where it will. But though manhood's prime be past, so long as life shall last, her gentle voice shall cheer me, still her faithful arm sustain. Our love shall even brave the parting of the grave, for I know there's bliss beyond, and we shall meet again, for I know there's bliss beyond, and we shall meet again.